into this little Led Zeppelin tribute. It's so wonderful to have you all tuning in. I've been really excited for this show. I did something similar last year. I've added one more Led Zeppelin song this year, which I'm really excited about. But it's fun for me to get to sort of reinterpret these songs because I feel like Led Zeppelin is one of the most epic bands on the planet, and there's just no matching that. But one thing that I've always loved that I felt like was overshadowed by the greatness of the band was the poetry of the lyrics and the songwriting. So it's fun for me as a songwriter and a solo artist to get to kind of explore that. And I've really enjoyed it. I enjoy the themes that they write into their music as well. So thank you guys for being here and, you know, being interested in hearing a little reinterpretation. Chloe's here. Mariah's here. Hi. Hi guys, and Joseph, Steven, hello. Hi Ty Bob. Hi, loving this so much, my kitty cat is named Zeppelin. No way, it must be after the band, I'm assuming. And I suppose it could just be, I mean, a Zeppelin is a cool thing anyway, so if it was just named after a Zeppelin, I would totally understand that as well. Isaac, thank you for tuning in, and Ryan, and John, hello from North Carolina, howdy. I want to come out and visit you, John. I love North Carolina. That's the best. Oh, thank you, Joseph. That's really sweet. The octave is really rocking this song out. Thank you, Byron. Thanks, Chloe. Well, you guys, let's see here. Thought I'd do that one. That was That's the Way, by the way. I was thinking I would do one of my other favorite mandolin-centered Zeppelin songs called Going to California. People always ask me what I'm tuning this mandolin to. It's tuned a whole step down. It's just a little easier to sing with that, and I like how rich it makes the mandolin sound.
Let a white mare on the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never.
It's a little going to California for you guys. Catch up on your comments real quick. Oh, thank you, Joseph. That's really sweet. A beautiful voice. Just found you 2 weeks ago. Oh, no way. Thanks for being here, David. Thanks, Stephen. Thanks, Jason. Can't get enough of this. My favorite. Oh, thank you, Byron. Voice sounds wonderful. I love the half step down. Currently listening from the Florida Keys. Oh, Mariah, thank you for tuning in. I know that that step down, it really makes a difference. And it's nice. Another thing I like about it is it lowers the action on the mandolin just a little bit, so it's a little easier to play too. Will you ever come to Canada? Oh, Chloe, I would love to. That would be so fun. I've never been to Canada, but I have several dear friends out there that I've been wanting to visit, so hopefully soon. Nathan, hello. You're gonna come visit me. I'm glad I was able to get home in time to watch this. See, thank you for being here. Hi, Rod. Heck yeah. All right, let's see. One of my other favorite mandolin-centered Led Zeppelin songs is The Battle of Evermore. And I love that song, especially because I'm a big Tolkien fan, and so it's really fun to get to play that. This one, I'm doing a half step up. I've got my little capo on my standard mandolin. I've been quietly watching these streams since you first won in 2020. Oh, and this never gets old. Thank you. Oh, good guy. Thank you for being here. Through, man, over these last 2 years. That's amazing. And this is the first time you've chirped up. I feel so honored. Thank you for being here. And Jesse's here. Hello. Okay. It's gonna get. I was gonna say nerdy. It's gonna get nerdy. Queen of light took her bow. There you have it, Battle of Evermore. Hello from Lyon, France. Whoa, it's quite late here. It must be very late. Thank you for staying up, Fabian, to tune in. Thin White Axe. This song is the reason I started liking mandolin. You know, I've heard that from so many people. It's such a great color in rock music, I feel. I also discovered you a few weeks ago, and I love your music. Thank you, James. Consider you an inspiration for me. I have plans to go back to school for a degree in music. Oh, that's so wonderful. I love that, James. Thanks for sharing that with me. Robert Plant and Sandy Denny. And now, that would be really fun. Yes. It's hard to combine the duet because you know, there are overlapping parts, and I always miss the overlap, but it'd be nice to duet it with somebody. I love Lorena McKinnitt. She's wonderful. That's what drew me to your music and the voice. The voice, well, it's magic. Oh, thank you. Thanks, Joseph. Tolkien, yeah, Tolkien does rule. Love getting nerdy. You got here just in time. This is the first live stream I've caught. It's late in the UK or early, depending on how you look at it. Oh, JC, thank you for being here. The Rain Song, A Ramble On. I know, I've been thinking it'd be really fun to do arrangements of those, but I'm gonna do a new Zeppelin song I've never performed live ever before until now. And this is a big reinterpretation from the original because I really love the lyrics of this song, and I wanted to find a way to express them without having the world's most epic band and an orchestra with me. This is what I came up with. This is Cashmere. Let the sun beat down upon my face, and stars fill my dreams. I am a traveler of both time and space, to be where I have been, to sit with elders or the gentle of days for which they sit and wait, when all will be revealed. Talk in song in tongues of lilting grace, sounds caress my ear. Not a word I heard could I relay, the story was quite clear. there you have it, the debut of this new arrangement. Catch up on your comments real quick. That's an inventive spin on the song. It was really fun because I kept the original melody, but then I was altering the chords underneath it to find like a different, like more delicate feeling, because I there's so many themes in there that I really love, like the to sit with elders of a gentle race this world has seldom seen, which almost sounds like he's talking about elves, and I really liked that. And then Father of the Four Winds, Father of the Four Winds, fill my sails across the span of years, with no provision but an open face along the straits of fear. It's just so beautiful. I read the lyrics and I was like totally shocked. He's totally talking about elves. Skill and beauty almost sounds as if your mando is channeling a sitar. I know, I was trying to bring some more Eastern elements into the sound as well, and that was really fun to experiment. I really enjoyed that. I totally spaced out into the groove there. Yay, that's the whole point. It'd be really fun to record that song. We could do a lot of fun things with it. Easily my favorite version of this song. Oh, thank you, see? Can't praise this rendition enough. Never liked this song much outside the orchestra parts. Love your version. Thank you. The orchestra parts, I always loved those. Those just, I'd listen to that song on repeat. Oh, thank you, Metallica. Hi, Tyler. Your version really highlights the lyrics in a great way. Thank you so much. Thank you, Michael. Such a good rendition of a classic. Thank you for sharing with us. Oh, thank you, Jason. Literally standing in my kitchen, staring at my phone, fully transfixed. Thanks, C. Did lights for Led Zeppelin tours. Wow, so much nicer to listen to acoustic purity of the songs, Richard. Well, thank you so much. Wonderful interpretation. Loving this. Thank you, Byron. And Steven, y'all are so sweet. Thank you, Isaac. Friends, that's what I have for you this evening. I'm gonna go over to Instagram and do the same show over there. And then I'm gonna do a show over on Patreon, different show with original songs and some Irish music this evening for my patrons. Well, I have to thank so much for making this possible for me to have the time to learn new songs and then get to perform them for you all this evening. So thank you so much. If you want to join us on Patreon, you can. It's just patreon.com/ladymoon. And we do all kinds of fun things. There's a lot of album updates up there that are really great. And we do every once a month when we do these live shows, we do a patron-only show that's all different songs. So y'all are welcome there. Or you're welcome to tune in here again next month. I haven't figured out what date exactly, but I'll set it up in advance and send out a notification on here so you guys can see it. Have you a Patreon? Yes. It's patreon.com/ladymoon. Thank you guys so much. I'll see y'all over on Instagram and then over on the patron show. Love y'all.